What's poppin', Royal Ones? It's your royal host, King AJ, on the Royal Ones Gaming Channel podcast, all that good stuff, with the latest 2K news for y'all ears. So, 2K, about a day ago, like 2 days ago, dropped a tweet saying that they're moving their social media stuff to TikTok now. So, 2K's on TikTok. So their first TikTok was Anthony Davis playing with the 2K20 cover, and he's through the whole TikTok. He points out three dates: July 30th, June 1st, and June 2nd. Those are the release dates for the cover athletes for 2K21. So. And that's it. And yesterday, they did another TikTok with the new dunking animations, some more stuff. I ain't really get to see that much, so it was something short. Like, it was, give it about 5 minutes. But I've been strolling through Twitter, and everybody been asking for where are the lob contact dunks at? Where are the new features to the game, pretty much? Because everybody been asking for a lot of contact dunks, and because everybody been jumping out of contact dunks for the duration of 2K20. So yeah, but the cover athletes, we should already know who's gonna be on the cover, because if you've seen the trailer with Quavo in the studio, he's holding two covers. He's holding two cases. One, if you slow that down, you will hear him say Zion and another name. But I have to go replay that again and make sure that he's saying the Legend Edition. So we already know we got Zion on one. We got Zion on the standard one, and another Legend. We're getting another Legend one. I hope it's Kobe on the Legend Edition, because that'd be great. But you know, legal issues, and he has to go through the 2K, and Take Two has to go through Vanessa and his estate and all that other stuff. So we might not get Kobe on the cover. Most likely it will benefit them to have Kobe on the cover, or Kobe and Gigi on the cover. So on a Legend cover at that. So that's my issue. That's my take on that. But in other news, one of the GOATs, one of the OGs of the My Team community, that has over a million subs on YouTube, and he started his channel with Two Brothers Gaming YouTube channel. He has been fired from 2K off the My Team side for past sexual harassing tweets and DMs that's been brought to the light. Now, to the My Team community, I don't know what y'all gonna do, but they said they fired him, but it seems like his contract was up. They did the same thing to Rachel that was doing the 2K TV in previous 2Ks. They did the same thing to Rachel. They put this tweet out saying that she was fired, but Rachel said it was contract reasonings. So you should probably be hearing from Robbie on his gaming channel, on Two Brothers Gaming, talking about did he get fired or not. I believe it's contract issues and studio, and with this whole COVID thing, he probably couldn't make some of the episodes and stuff like that. So it's a big cluster over there at 2K. But make sure y'all like, subscribe to The Real Ones Gaming. It helps us out a lot. Make sure you go hit the website up. It's www.realonesgaming.com to get all your latest and greatest news from myself, King AJ, Miss Pinky 313, Maya, Bridge, and the co-founder and CEO, Green SP. And you can catch us every Sunday on Twitch when we go live with the podcast. It's open dialogue. We go into gaming news. If not, and please hit the merch store. We have a lot of merch there. Teespring.com/Real Ones Gaming. So, and we do more than just talk about gaming. We talk about real situations, all the good stuff. Like I said, it's been a short week for news in the 2K community as well, man. So I will get back at y'all in another one real soon. I'm your host, King AJ, man. Peace.